In the academic support program, we really have a variety of learning profiles.
My study skills were non-existent before I came to New Hampton.
Math, I struggle with math. Just the ability to manage my time.
Just remember, when you're watching PowerPoints, why are they really boring sometimes?
Our program supports many different profiles, many different levels of students. So even someone who is in the IB program and taking some very difficult higher level classes may still need the support of the academic support program.
Well, let me ask you this. How do I write a thesis?
Okay, so a thesis.
And each tutorial is designed or created for that specific student.
They're not trying to confine you to doing like one certain type of thing. They're saying, we're gonna find out how you learn best and we're gonna do it that way so that you can get it done. And I've found that extremely helpful.
Okay, yeah, I think this is kind of your thesis right here.
During midterms, I didn't know how I'm gonna study, like time management. So they gave me the schedule, oh, from this time to this time, I'd study, let's say English, and then take a break and then study math, which is really helpful, and I'm doing it now for finals. It's actually really good.
Our primary focus is to help those students recognize their strengths, who they are as learners, and what they need to be supported and successful, and to leave here with those skills.
For midterms, I took my chemistry test in ASP because it was quiet and I could focus more.
Next year, I'll be attending the United States Military Academy, and like there, it's not only an academic rigor, but it's like a physical rigor and a mental rigor, and there's military duties that you have outside of the classroom. Time management's gonna be a factor more next year, more so than it's ever been in my life, and I used to struggle with that a lot, but working in ASP with my teachers and showing like, look, if you just put your like head down and start, like starting is half the battle, and you get going, and then you finish that, and you go, okay, on to the next one, and you just go like one bite at a time. I'm really thankful that I had two great teachers in ASP that helped me kind of realize that, and hopefully I'll be able to apply that for the next 4 years at West Point.
We hear that from our students quite often about how much value this program had for them. Our favorite day of the year is when the alumni come back, because they always come back and talk about how much this program made a difference in their lives.